Embrace this season with a day full of activities at Central Park in Maple Grove. It's an event called Wonders of Winter.
Three rivers will come, and there's kick sledding and snowshoeing. We will have children's activities going on. We have a storyteller, horse-drawn wagon rides around the park so people can really see what the park is like. And then, of course, at Central Park, we have skating.
Wonders of Winter is coming up Saturday, February 9th from 11 a.m. to 3 p.m. at Central Park. All that fun is at a nice price, too.
It is a free event. We will have food trucks here, you know, so there is an opportunity to purchase food. Our concession stand will also be open, so there is opportunity to purchase some snacks. But it is a free event for Maple Grove residents and guests of neighboring cities. So it'll be a long day of multiple activities to enjoy.
For more information, go to maplegrovemn.gov/wonders of winter.
Learn more about the connection at ccxmedia.org and follow us on social media.